They were amazed by what Jesus did. Again, taking dust from the ground, he sprinkled it in the air, and it turned into flies and mosquitoes and filled the whole city, causing much trouble to people and animals. Yet, again, taking sand and sprinkling it on them, he turned it into bees and thus kept annoying them.